Let's make the start as easy and fun as possible. For day one, I want you to go to powtoon.com. It has a free version, so you can just start right away. It says start now, sign up, and I'll see you in the inside. If you're inside Powtoon, you go to the dashboard. And we have a choice between studio or slides. We're going into the studio. We're going to say create a new studio project. And we come to the page where it says themes and templates. You have a choice again here, start from scratch or customize a ready-made Powtoon. That's what we're going to do. And we're going into the education part. This brings us all the templates that are used in education. And we're going to do this one, teacher introduction. We have opened up the template. Powtoon is a slide-based animation program. This animation has 7 slides. 7. This is the first slide and it takes 1 minute. Let's play it. You do that over here. What I would like you to do is as little as possible. This is the first slide. Here you see the person. Down here you see the elements that make up this slide. Here you see the letters. Hello. My name is. Your name. And now it comes in a new phase. It's of course time-based. I am. So excited. If you want to change the text to your own, now this word excited is selected, you go to this little pencil over here and now you can change it. I'm so excited over the moon. You don't see it in here because the color of the text is white. Apply over the moon. You see, now I think that is too big. So I changed it from 80 to 66. And you can move it around. You see? What I want you to do is, as I said, as little as possible. Stick to the things that are in the slide. Play them. You can play the slide from here. Play and continue. So you play it where you were. In the slides, I am passionate about. Fill in what you're passionate about. What are you going to do? What are the students going to learn from you? I know it looks a little bit childish. What are your goals? But it doesn't matter because it helps you think about what you want to do. And this template already gives a sort of guideline. This is what I want you to do for the first challenge. Go in this template, change the text to your own, think about what you want to say and come up with a finished animation at the end of the day. Have fun!